I mean, she was in my eyesight, so I mean, obviously, I knew she was a racer, so of course. But it was pretty fun. I thought I was up there just because, I mean, I know Lily always goes fast, but seeing it in print, it was something I'll never forget, and I'll always have a special place in my heart, being this is my first international team, so it really does mean a lot to me. I definitely had a fire in my heart. I was ready to race for sure, and being at my home pool growing up in Indiana, it was a really special race. I felt very good in the water. I trusted my training. I was positive. Everything just fit together. So it was a really fun race. Even her confidence has always inspired me. And I mean, just her whole story just is inspiring to me. Just how much she's grown and how much she's taken every bit of her college experience to her advantage. And just her setting a great example of that, and with her confidence, I think really inspires a lot of people.